Last year, he dropped into losers and then ran it back to win the tournament. He doesn't want to do that this year. He wants to go all the way on the winner's side.
He wants to insert that dominance early on. Lots of love for everyone that's tuning in. I know the East Coast is getting pretty late over there, but everyone watching West Coast as well. Thanks for watching. This is the Tekken World Tour. Top 8 starting right now. We are monitoring the waves, the chat room, the Twitterverse, what have you. There goes the Hellsweep, opening him up, pushing towards the wall here. Not close enough. The Demon Steel Pedal here. Caught him out of there. He tried a hop kick there.
You heard it. You heard the duh, duh. You heard the Claudio. I don't know what duh means in Italian, but no dice.
Yeah.
He's getting smothered right now at the wall. Float. Not going to be able to kill because of the starter, but...
Nice. Back 2-3. Goes for the hell sweep. Into the nice punish here, but he's sideways. Is he going to get the full combo? Yes, he does.
That's good, yeah. Went for it again.
Oh, the delay.
Duh.
Okay, now what's he going to go for this time? Down back 3, the follow-up again.
Oh, no!
The mark of a Claudio player is whether or not you can land those lows, and he was able to land them, but that time.
Looked like it was about to hit, but Neuroma able to roll out of the way and then punish. Unfortunate for Breadman.
Oh, man, right when he went for the low there, he got hit by the Wraith kick there. Able to use the late crush frames for that.
Again, he's really confident in going with Superman Punch. You can't duck that and punish, but so far, no one wants to do it.
Yeah, nice side step four there. He's still continuing the pressure, and you know, Claudio, and wow! He got him with the somersault justice. Unable to get a full combo, but it doesn't matter. This positioning is everything here for Devil Jin. Get off me. Unhand me. All right, good block there on the extension from the Starburst.
Oh, gets interrupted.
Did it again.
I think it's going to be enough once he gets to the wall here. If he can, no, he drops it. Redman's got a chance. Mix up. Goes for the grab.
Nice. He buffered in the fuzzy there. Able to punish there. Got the jab at the end. Two rounds straight here for Neuroma.
Yeah, guys. Even though this is top 8, this is still only first to 2. There we go. Sidestep hop kick.
Yeah. We're not going to get into extended series until we get to our winner's finals, our grand finals, and our loser's finals, of course.
Good block on the low.
Uh-oh. Wraith kick again. This time going for the Demon Steel Pedal afterwards. Pretty much guaranteed in most situations here. By the wall, you can get a bit more of a combo. Oh, hey. My God. Finally landing that. Oh,
no!
My God.
Oh, Breadman, please.
Yeah, the bread is not toasted yet, but, man, that was a scare.
Still able to recover, though. Take a round. 2-1 right now in game 1. Duh. Yeah,
jeez,
this
nice.
Is the lore battle. We saw this yesterday as well, right? This is the lore battle.
That was an amazing combo there from Neuroma there.
Claudio needs to exercise his demon right now. He's doing it. Put Devil Jin with his back to the wall.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, and the float able to capitalize. He's going to push towards the wall.
Yeah, Breadman is really going for the hop kicks in this
match
right
now. That might be it.
On Scout, still alive, but no. Toe tap right there.
Wow, Neuroma. Very clean first match. Now, Breadman, you know, Breadman has lost early on. Time and time again, it looked like it was going to be done, but he made these comebacks. That's why he's still in the winner's side. Is he going to be able to dig down deep?
You know, Dobie's in the crowd right now.
Yeah.
Just fingers crossed, cheering for Neuroma. Get my revenge.
All right, I saw some tweets earlier. We got a tweet from IGT Unknown, one of the members of the fighting game community. He said Tekken went from being one of his least favorite games to watch to the top 3 of his favorite games to watch. He's up
at 3 AM. Knocked Ass is here.
Did he really?
Knocked Ass is
DLC
here.
DLC Boy Season Pass?
Knocked Ass is back. Aris is dancing somewhere.
Jeez.
I agree with Unknown. This game, once you start learning about it, you can really appreciate it.
Oh, yeah.
You really need to do a little bit of homework, understand what's going on, like the basics, and then you see how good these guys are.
Yeah, they're monsters.
They're insane. I will never be 10% as good as these guys.
There was
never.
A time, too. You know, I used to see a lot of people, especially in stream chats, where they would always cry and complain about, oh, it's only Japanese and Korean players. But they started finally to realize, you know, good Tekken players are good Tekken players. Yep. It doesn't matter which country you're from. I want to see some good matches.
Here we go. Yesterday, Noctis is putting in a lot of work. Round
one. It's crazy, too. I got to give a shout-out to Matsuda-san, the CEO of Square Enix. He sent me a message the other day. It was his birthday as well. He's, of course, a big fan of fighting games. So I was just trying to coerce him into entering Tekken for Evo this year. So we'll see if he does.
No, Ray calls out the, I've got to say the lightning.
Ooh.
Kunai tries to go for the 4-2. That sword throw, so good, but
warp
no
strike.
Dice.
Oh, and there you go. A slice to the ankles. And Breadman showing his true colors here. Top 8 Noctis?
He was saving.
Noctis
he
is
was
top
saving.
8 character.
It is, you're right.
Oh,
big
he gets
launch.
It. And the follow-up.
Oh, no! Wait, hold on. You got to pick up it. I can't drop that one, too. Still, though, Breadman looking good.
Into the spear. He did the raw spear, and that spear is very,
very
negative
unsafe.
As well.
Yeah, you can launch that one.
Yeah. Both of the long spear attacks, very punishable.
Woo, oh, trade. No, no stagger though, still. Redman looking good. Oh, nice block out of nowhere on that health speed.
Yeah, from his tippy toes, that block able to punish with the wall standing 2-2. Oh, man. You know what? Naroma's going to switch to Jack. If he loses, he's going to go straight to Jack, the character he feels most comfortable with.
Party time is over. Jack is here.
Gets a demo man ender here. What's he going to go for? Oh, down back 1-1 plus 2. That is such a good move here from Noctis.
That's it. I'm a Noctis main.
Yeah. Noctis.
I quit Brian. I quit Paul. I quit Josie. I'm a Noctis main. Let's go. That was 3 rounds straight.
That was crazy. Such a dominant performance here from the newest character in the
cast. You are 100%. No, you're wrong. For the first time in 2 days, you're wrong. Naroma went to stage select, not character select.
He's going
to
stick?
He's sticking after that 3-0.
No. He's canceling it.
Oh, he's canceling?
He's canceling it. Yeah. I was right.
He doesn't speak Korean.
Yeah.
That's it. He's like, oh, wrong one. Yeah, so he went to stage select. He canceled, and Mark Van's calling the Jack. I want him to pick Noctis. I want to knock this man. Iron Fist Tournament 7. What? Hold on.
Nope. He's just checking his controls. He's switching controls for Jack.
Nah. Don't do that.
No way.
Nah. He
no
didn't
way.
Play Dragunov yesterday. Don't do it.
He's going to pick Jack.
Don't do it. Think about last year. Uh-oh.
All right. He's locked in. I was wrong.
It was a good wrong.
Dragunov is still a strong character.
Dragunov against Noctis.
I wonder if Breadman knows something. Breadman beat Nobi.
He beat Nobi, but
he's not afraid of Dragunov.
He should be. He barely beat Nobi. I think.
Well, Nobi beat himself.
Yeah, I think Nobi beat himself, and then the crowd helped. Once that dropped, the whole crowd got behind Breadman.
Cracked. If Breadman wins and gets into the winner's final, guys, bread for everybody. Baguettes.
Bread and
cheesy garlic
and
bread.
Metrosexual haircuts for everybody.
Everybody, make sure you redeem your coupon code in the Avoiding the Puddle chat. ATP Kwan that shit. Let's go.
Conflict zone. Alright, so it looked like not just it didn't look like Breadman was good at the matchup, but it just looked like
Norman
didn't know what to do,
Oh my god.
Everything was hitting.
The running 1+2 got hit, got punishment. He went for the reversal there, but he was still side turn.
Get up attack, able to take a little bit of damage to get out of that situation. And here come the strings. Low poke.
Oh, good block. Great punish there from Naroma.
We saw Noctis' Rage Drive do so much work yesterday, though. Lightning fast and full screen. There it is.
Into the mix-up. Oh, never mind. Get out of here. Don't try that shenanigan bullshit on me. Of course, the second hit of the down forward 1-4 with Noctis is a high. And Naroma knowing enough of the character to punish it.
Down hit. Russian Assault gets a lead right now. No tap. Get off. Let me breathe.
Let me breathe
again.
Launch,
check trap. Goes for the overhead mid. It's plus. It's hard to punish here.
Okay. Back 1-2. Follow up. Goes for the down back 1. That down back 1-1+2. Ooh. Such an amazing poke here. Got him side turned, but no punish there from Dragunov. It's close. They're right by the wall. Going for the slicing Sobot here.
There's
the punish.
A rage drive. Here it comes.
This time going for the mid option.
Slow-mo. And now Naroma trying to get a reverse 3-0.
And this is going to be all she wrote to because Breadman down to his final opportunity here. Oh, he went for the reversal again.
Yeah, no dice. Oh, backswing blow.
Back,
are we going
back
downstairs?
Fourth and fourth. Yeah, we might be.
Boom. Spike here.
Side step. Spike. Uh-oh. Coming back. This could be it. Never mind. He's done. He's done.
Party is over.
Yeah. DLC season passes have expired. You cannot redeem your character code.
By season 2. By the next season. But Naroma trying to repeat his victory from last year. Moving on to winners finals. Guaranteed top 3 at least.
Breadman is still in though. Yeah, that's crazy. You know, even though he lost his first loss of the tournament, he's going to go into the shark infested waters that is our loser's bracket.
So Breadman's guaranteed top 5?
He's guaranteed top 5. Naroma now guaranteed a top 3 place.
Yeah, these are double the points. This is a Masters event. So this is game 1.
Yeah.
Breadman was playing the
he
Claudio.
He wasn't doing that bad with Claudio. Things were landing, but of course, Naroma able to clutch it out each and every time. Look at this amazing set here, and then quick low poke with the broken plate. But surprise, surprise, the switch to knocked ass, proving that surprises can happen. A miracle on 34th Street.
Yeah, I don't think this is not like a bad matchup, but I don't know what happened in this game, too. Breadman just
there's not
murdered
enough data to prove if it's a matchup or not.
Breadman just murdered him there, and then
I like what he did. So he went to a character that just is solid. Mishima players, you have to be consistent. You have to be able to execute. But with a character like Jack, or Dragunov in this case, he was able to control it no matter what came at him. Yeah. And just having the tools just helps in a long way. So, Noroma able to close it out.
There.
Man, maybe he should have saved that for the final. Maybe he should have saved that pocket.